Hello, ma'am. Good morning po. I will interview about dancing for a while. Here's the question. First, how is dancing important in every individual for you, ma'am?
Dancing is important for everybody. Siyempre, I consider myself the loveliest.
Yes.
Since dancing, the only way I know how to dance. First and foremost, the most important thing to happen in the person. Kasi, important kasi, imagine, di ba? Still trying hard to work out. It comes with it. Every day in life, we are dancing.
Yes.
So, for better, and aside from that, this is my bread and butter.
So, how does it affect a society?
Affecting the whole society? Yes, it has affected a bit because we have the dance sport and the ballroom dance. It comes competitive. So, sa Olympics na. It was affected.
So, here's the question. Does dancing change a person or does it simply highlight the true nature of the person?
Come again, the first part of your...
Does dancing change a person or does it simply highlight the true nature of the person?
As I told you before, diba? I have a thesis before, in my self-related beliefs. I believe this is wherein, there's no one with two left, only they are shy. So if you dance, if dancing will be a part of your life, you can get away with your shyness, gains self-confidence.
And the last question is, what are the beliefs regarding dancing that can change our life?
That changes our life sa akin, a simple quotation. When it goes this way, from the Canto 6 in Bali, the quotation goes this way. The simplest quotation that we do here of if you can walk with the dance, you can walk with the dance, knowing that everyone, you can walk with the dance. Please, say yes, if you walk, and then put a little sway, just a little bounce, or that's fine.
So, well, thank you. God bless you.
Yeah,
thank you.